Fortune cheer for a day. Look.
Oh.
Like a glove.
Oh.
The best forge in Tir Fridhi! Blades, armor, locks, custom pieces made to order!
Oh, it's a great pleasure.
best forge in Tir Fridai. Blades, armor, locks.
sorry, this is private property. I cannot allow you to enter.
Actually, no one should be able to enter. This mine is doomed. It's terribly dangerous.
I wouldn't know. Our employer, Mr. Mayard, is the owner. He's got all the deeds required. Listen, you should go to the authorities. They can confirm all the paperwork.
I definitely will.
Sorry, this is private property. I cannot allow you to enter.
This makes no sense. Why resume the exploitation of a dangerous mine? Do they want their men to die?
They may not realize how dangerous this is. We should take a closer look.
We should take the path that overlooks the outer wall. We should be able to see inside from there.
Look, they freed access to the mine. Chained natives. It's probably those missing people that Dunker spoke about, that they used to dig the mine.
They've made them into slaves. We must talk to Sir de Corsillon. I hope that our nation is not involved in this business. Locked. I don't have the key. I don't have the key. Sir de Corsillon.
The Sade, my young student. What can I do for you?
I've come to ask you about a mine near Vigigador. It was closed for a long time for security reasons, but someone has started exploiting it again.
I seem to recall that a concession in this area was sold to a Master Maillard. However, I do not recall the details of the contract. It was established by the previous government. He is a rich merchant from Serene who arrived on the island only a short while before we did. People say that he is unscrupulous.
Unscrupulous? That's an understatement. This man had some natives captured, and he's using them as slaves to work in this mine.
What? Does this old brigand really think that he's above the law? We cannot tolerate such methods, but we must determine the best way to attack him. You should start by finding the deed to his property in the archives. Don't worry. We'll not let this man's behavior go unpunished. Can your old professor still prove himself useful?
Looking forward to seeing you again, Sir de Corsillio.
These documents say?
I get lost in all the legal jargon, but they have Lady Morange's seal on them. We should find her to understand exactly what they say.
Good day, dear sir. Happy to see you again in such fine health. How can I be of service?
I need your advice once more. This time it's about the property deeds of a plot of land and of a mine acquired by a certain Maillard. Here are the deeds. I must admit that I understand very little of what's written, but your seal is on it.
Do not worry. This type of document is always difficult to decipher for the uninitiated. However, they are very clear. Master Maillard is the owner of a plot of land located near Vigigador. He can exploit the forest and plant anything he wants there, but it says here that he does not have the right to exploit the mine. It's even repeated in this other paragraph. Any attempt at mining on this land is forbidden.
And yet the mine which was located on this plot of land has been reopened and is being exploited as we speak.
According to these documents, the mine has been closed for security reasons. This man's behavior is reckless. You should go see him. He's presently in New Serene. He usually spends time at the port when he comes. He has some warehouses there.
Good people, the cure and wine from the continent. Are your boats
Master Maillard.
Who's asking?
De Sade. I am the legate of the congregation.
Well, I'm flattered. What brings you here, Your Excellency?
I'm here to talk to you about the mine you have near Vigigador. Are you aware that you have no right to operate it? Nor are you allowed to employ slaves there.
But what are you talking about? Surely this is a misunderstanding. Listen, I'm sure there is a way for us to get along. I'm an honest merchant. I've always paid all taxes, and the small bonuses needed. Please tell your cousin that I would be happy to send him the gift of his choice. Now, Your Excellency, if you will allow me, I have to get back to my activities.
I'm afraid you don't understand, Master. It's not a money problem. That mine is dangerous, and you endanger the congregation on this island by behaving this way with the natives.
Come on, don't be so serious, young man. I'm sure it's nothing that a small bonus can't fix. Goodbye, sir. Best wishes to your cousin.
Please express my most sincere admiration to your cousin. He is such a handsome man.
Sir de Corsillon.
The Sade Maya.
I verified the contract with Lady Morange. The exploitation of the mine is illegal, as we expected, without even taking into account what he's doing to the natives. I then went to meet Master Maillard.
So, what did he have to say in his defense?
He turned a deaf ear and tried to bribe me.
Oh, some of these merchants are so rich that they forget basic decency. But it's high time we reminded him of who is in charge of the congregation on this island. Here, this is an eviction notice which dispossesses him of all his land for breaching his contract. For his crimes against the natives, he's banished from this island. I will make him aware of this decision, but you should go to the mine immediately. The prisoners must be freed as soon as possible, and the mine closed once more.
I'll take care of it.
Can your old professor still prove himself useful?
Looking forward to seeing you again.
Sorry, this is private property. I cannot allow you to enter.
I don't need your authorization. I have here an eviction notice signed by the governor's ministers. The former owner, Mr. Maillard, has lost his rights due to a breach of contract.
Look, ultimately, we are not the ones who decide. We only obey the boss's orders.
In that case, where can I find him to notify him of his loss?
You'll find him around here somewhere, Your Excellency.
Excellent.
Are you looking for trouble? You...
Master Maillard, I'm so glad to find you here. Here is a document from Sir de Corsillon on behalf of my cousin. Considering the fact that you have not respected the terms of your contract of ownership, you are hereby expelled. The methods you used against the islanders has also ensured your banishment from Tir D.
Impossible. By what right? Guards, this man threatens me.
With a poison on my blade.
Then let's go!
Let's see if you can ward off this fate!
Move away! Things are about to get...
Now here's a smoothly run business. Slavers have always disgusted me. Let's free the natives and find Dunkus.
Go without fear. You are free. and know that we are sorry for what happened to you.
We must believe that not all Lugaid Blau are alike.
He is an Unal Manawi. That's why he understands us. Thank you. We will not forget you.
What brings you here, Unal Manawi?
I was able to close the mine. The man who operated it was arrested and he will be banished.
Yes. Those you freed told me. From now on, you are my Karants, my friend. You knew how to renew my trust in your clan. Just as trees grow back after being cut.
Thank you, Dunkus. I'm honored. Will you give us the old man now?
If you allow it, I would like to punish him myself. Enough blood has been spilled, and he will only call for more of it, since he loved the forest to the point of killing for it. He will be sentenced to heal it. Every day he will replant what your men will cut down. Every day until the end of his life. Does this punishment seem acceptable to you?
If I explain to Sir de Corsillon that the man was sentenced to forced labor, I suppose he will approve. Thank you, Dunkus. It's a wise sentence.
Is there anything else?
I must leave. Goodbye, Dunkus.
Qua awalum seg.
These are the ruins we're looking for. But unless we can climb up the cliff, I do not know how we'll get there.
Some of the tunnels in the mine may lead to it. We should go there.
According to Lady Mirange's instructions, the ruins should be in this area.
Good grief. These are some unusual customers.
Here's the entrance to the mine. It may be worth talking to the villagers.
Good day. What can I do for you?
What can you tell me about the ruins on the plateau?
You aren't the first to ask me about them, but the answer is still the same. I've nothing to tell you. Not that I wouldn't want to, but I've never... It's certainly the iron ore. Do you need anything else?
Talk to me about the mine.
It wasn't us that first dug them out. They're really old. Centuries old. But those tunnels are full of riches. It takes little effort to unearth the minerals that we want. What more could we ask for? Seeing as how there aren't that many of us, if we were pressed to mine all the tunnels, we'd be too few. But the time will come when folks hear about what we're pulling from these rocks. We won't be alone for much longer.
Gate. We must find out how to open it.
There, the gate is open.
A bit of poison on my blade.
Then let's go!
Finally. Here we are. These are the ruins that Lady Lorene spoke to us about.
I'll drown myself with the morning tide if these buildings were of native construction.
Explore the area. Something may give away the identity of the architects.
Bit of poison on my blade.
Then let's go!
Poison on my blade. Poison on my blade.
Then let's go!
This seal. I know the insignia. Even if it has become more detailed in recent decades. It's hard to believe my eyes.
What nation does it belong to?
This is the ancient coat of arms of Serene. It's a congregation seal. No, let's continue to dig. I need to know more. I need to understand. This journal confirms what we suspected. A continental nation had once attempted to colonize the island with the help of the Nauts, and they were repulsed. From what I was able to decipher, few of them actually managed to escape.
I should have known as soon as we discovered those ruins that we were not foreign to these lands.
The major part of the journal has faded, and I'm not able to decipher the name of the author. I don't think we'll learn anything else here. No possible doubt remains. All the clues point in the same direction. The people from the sea who built these ruins and confronted the natives, they were us.
And to think we helped you. I'm having trouble dealing with this, even if it does explain a lot. We're gonna have to keep this story under lock and key. The natives are not gonna swallow it easily without a long chew.
Oh, this must be the reason they kept us in the dark. Constantine is gonna be furious when he learns this.
It's a great pleasure to see you again at the forge. Want armor that fits you like a glove? We'll make it for you.
Cousin! You have returned. How did things go?
Oh, you don't look well. What's happened here?
Nothing. Nothing terribly bad, in any case. I must have eaten something that's having trouble going through me.
It seems to me that this illness has been lingering too long. Who prepares your meals? Are they safe?
No one is poisoning me, dear cousin. We are far from court and their customs. It's nothing. Take my word for it. Now then, what do you have to tell me?
We had a talk with Lady Morange, and we explored the ruins that she suggested we visit. All our findings point to one conclusion. Those ruins were originally built by the Congregation of Merchants.
The Congregation? Us? But Father never once even hinted. Once again, he must have deemed me unworthy to know the secret. How he must despise me.
A Constantine.
We have other more immediate matters at hand. Have you met the island governors? Did they speak of their discoveries concerning the Malachor?
No, I have not as of yet been able to carry out that mission.
I know I have put a great deal on your plate, but this mission is of the highest importance, cousin.
I'll get right to it. Have no further concerns.
Anything else?
I'm going to leave now. Goodbye, Constantine.
Look out for yourself.
Like a glove. We'll make it.
Oh.
Thank you.
best forge in Tir Fridi! Blades, armor, locks, custom pieces made to order!
Oh, it's a great pleasure to...
The best forge in Tir...
Oh.
The best for...
Oh.
The best forge in...
Oh.
One up.
Oh.
and let's go!
Move away! Things are about to get dicey!
Let's see if you can ward off this!
Stop! Nobody's allowed past this point.
Very well, soldiers. We're leaving.
Halt! Entering this camp is strictly forbidden.
Very well, soldiers. We're leaving.
Then let's go!
Let's see if you can ward off this fate!
poison on my blade.
Then let's go!
Hello there.
Bear dir to mud? Renaik say, the Donegad cannot honor you with a visit. Stay out of our way. We have no interest in speaking with a mindshaker.
Mindshaker? That's what you call missionaries, and we aren't missionaries.
Never mind. The Donegad will not receive you.
All right. We'll leave.